What's going on, guys? We are back with some more Red Dead Redemption 2.
Yes?
Oh shit, shoot the gap.
What's his name?
Died.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Yeah, me too. Happened a while ago. Pneumonia.
Bad business.
Sure.
So, you've been made a widow and come here for me, is that it?
No, ain't like that, Arthur.
Just spit it out, woman.
I need your help.
You mean the family that always looked down on me? You want me to help?
It's my little brother, Jamie.
I always liked Jamie, at least compared to the rest of them.
He's broken Daddy's heart.
Daddy's heart.
Don't make me beg you, Arthur.
I'm begging. Begging you.
I wasn't good enough.
I'm sorry. We need your help real bad. Little Jamie's joined the Chelonians, that strange religious order.
For him?
They're quite mad, Arthur. They'll kill him. You're the only person he'd listen to.
So, I'm too rough to marry into your family, but it's okay to ask me to help in saving your family.
I'm sorry. I understand if you don't want to help me, but I think of you often.
Oh.
I'm begging you.
I'm begging you to put your loving hands out, baby. Never seen it to a damsel in distress.
Somewhere out near Carmody Dell, I think. The rancher there said he'd seen him around the Cumberland Forest area. I just want him back, Arthur. If you find him, bring him to me at the station.
I'll see what I can do.
I'll owe you.
You already owe me.
To be honest, I don't think this is how I would react in real life. Honestly, if my ex-girlfriend came to me and said, I need your...
You know Emerald Ranch?
Oh, son of a. Sorry about that, boys. It'll be right back up.